Building 13. We're going to put that sick motherfucker in the ground.
Is really doing, and I'm going to enjoy this a little too much.
Not one for debate, are we? Did you know exposure to concentrated doses of PG-240 wreaks havoc on the body?
Fuck you! I kill a lot faster than cancer!
I'm going to keep your brain in your heart. The rest I'm going to feed to my dogs. It's good for the bones.
I'm going to kill you!
That horrible feeling you're experiencing, that is acute organ failure. Goodbye, Danny.
You're fucking dead! You hear me?
Not possible.
Can't breathe!
operating on someone while
these parting skin with my
God.
You fucking dead! You hear me?
What is that? I have my hand.
I'm not finished, my wife!
See you in hell! Doctor is dead.
Yes, Danny. You fucking did it.
What are we going to do about all those people?
You just did the best thing you could do for them. Now, we have to get out.
Relájense, mi gente. Juan is already on his way with a helicopter.
What?
How
the fuck?
Wipe that stupid thing off your face and clear me a landing zone.
Pablo, meet me at the helipad. And Juan, gracias. Carlos, no.
improvising!
You're improvising! I'm playing for my fucking life!
Tragedy.
The goddess of victory picked us today. Enjoy it, guerrillas.
Because tomorrow she'll be fucking someone else.
You never listen to Pedro Torrero? This generation is lost.
Does he ever stop talking?
No.
Talia!
Mijo!
I thought I lost you.
No, fuck no. El doctor!
Dead. And Castillo is next.
You sound different.
First time you're hearing my voice, mija.
That mean you'll march with me to Esperanza?
I'll fight for you. I'll put a fucking bullet through Castillo's skull for you. But don't think I'm going to let you off the hook. It's easy to talk of family, equality, when you're not running a country.
Mm-hmm.
But when your revolution is over, mine won't have even started yet.
So let's put it on the record. Bicho.
Si, capitán. Queen Clara. I mean, jefa. Call me Paz.
Paz. I think Radio Libertad would like to hear from our newest comandante. You gonna tell the people Libertad was my idea?
Shit, never gonna let that go.
I hate this fucking music.
It's no Pedro Torero.
Exactly, Danny. La revolución vendrá. Mi pueblo no aguanta más. Ay, con la Yara unida, mi hermanos. Y aquí venimos para luchar.
True, Yaras. These terrorist monsters that plague us, they have no vision for Yara. They simply want chaos. Diego.
Sí, papá.
They simply want chaos. It's off.
You used that line already.
Ah. You opened it?
Sí, señor presidente. It rings every hour, señor presidente.
Hola, fascista.
I recognize that voice.
Did you like my present?
You killed him. What a surprise, terrorista.
And the intel recovered allowed us to hijack 10 shipments of your precious bebido.
Let me ask you a question, Ms. Garcia. When I am dead and Yara is burning, what exactly is your plan? Hold hands, sing songs around the fire?
Binga! Who told you, fascista?
You call me Señor Presidente! Start the camera. I am ready to speak to my people.
Papa.
What? Chest up.
Rolling, Señor Presidente.
It is with great sadness I must announce the death of a true hero of paradise, Dr. Edgar Reyes. Not only the genius mind behind Viviro, but also a personal friend.
What's wrong? Castillo's going to be pissed about his doctor. We got in his head.
Danny, head for Madrugada to help the Monteros. We have Anton where we want him. Just keep up the pressure.
You sound confident.
We have to be. We have to beat Castillo. The prize for second place is a bullet.
We're going to win. Viva Libertad, Clara.
Viva Libertad, Danny.
Paolo's busy again, isn't he?
Voila.
He sent you to help me?